what's unique about this is his hands are stuck underneath his stick, so he can't even get him up to brace himself for that impact of the net.